Priyanka Chopra, who is currently in India to promote her Netflix movie Isn't It Romantic, will also get back to shooting for the last leg of her upcoming Hindi movie, The Sky is Pink, amid glamming it up with her debut music video with hubby Nick Jonas and Jonas' brothers titled Sucker. In her recent interview, Priyanka was asked about what's changed in the last few years for her. She said, "I have to say that I have reached a point where, if I may say so myself, I've become some part of mainstream pop culture where people sort of know me and are aware of me when I walk into a party or go into a room. If I go into a meeting, they know the work that I've done, and that was different when I first started working in America." She also revealed how she doesn't mind introducing herself, but things are different now. She further stated, "They know my work now, and that helps people in understanding that I'm not someone who can be fitted into a box. I'll not allow for it. I don't know what my box is anymore. Everyone kept trying to find one for me, but I don't think that my shape is something that will fit into a box. It's scary when you're always walking on uncharted territory where no one else has gone before. Especially to be in a new country after the kind of success, by God's grace, I had in India." She also revealed how it was once scary for her to have ventured into a new city with no friends and family around, but now it's gratifying. When I walk into a room, people come up to me and talk about my work and congratulate me on what I'm about to do next.